is up, you crinkled cut cocks? I'm McStud. And welcome to the motherfucking McStud's Tasty Alcoholic Beverage Reviews. Almost got you there, didn't I? God damn, if you grew up in the fucking 80s, man. You fucking loved it when this shit come on because you knew Hulk Hogan was going about like rip his shirt off, show you his big tan chest, tell you to take your vitamins, and now he's telling you to drink your beer. So what we got tonight is a, let me tell you something, brother. It's a real American beer, you know. Apparently Hulk brought this out to compete with Bud Light. But if you do the numbers, it's $16.99 for a 12-pack here in Missouri. On the flip side, you can probably get a case of Bud Light for $20, $22 maybe. I'm not sure. I can't remember. But way less than what you can in other states. But fuck. I don't, you know, competing-wise, I mean, I don't know what you're going to do there. You know, people aren't about to dish out $34, $35 to get a case of these. However, we're just going to review it tonight, okay? That's what we're going to do, because we're real Americans. And real Americans review beer. That's what I'm doing. So here it is, everybody. The real American beer. I should have read this off before I did this. Brewed and bottled by the Real America. Real Americas? La Crosse, Wisconsin. I don't know what the alcohol percentage is on this. I'm guessing the alcohol percentage is probably about 4.5%. Real American beer. Light beer. It's a light beer. Cheers, everybody. Let's give it a shot. Interesting flavor. Not bad. Doesn't taste anything like Bud Light. I've seen some other reviews, people are like, it tastes like every other domestic. It does not. It really does not. Wouldn't say it tastes like Miller Lite, Coors Light, Bud Light, High Life. It's got its own unique flavor. Unless you just like drank your taste buds off or smoked your taste buds off, it doesn't taste like every other fucking domestic. But if you have, what's it gonna fucking matter to you anyways, right? It's good. It's a good summertime beer. It really is. $16.99 a case is a bit steep, though, if you ask me. You know? Kind of just want to wear this, cut the sleeves off the shirt and wear it in over here to the Total Wine and just fucking roll up to it and like, let me tell you something, brother, and just fucking rip my shirt off and like, I'm a real American. God damn it. But it's pretty good beer. It's pretty solid. Taste-wise, it tastes like a domestic. I will say it tastes like a general domestic. It doesn't taste like every other domestic beer. I mean, I can't even give you what it might taste like. Closest is probably a Miller Lite. Really. Doesn't have that. I always hate to call Bud Light sweet. Bud Light has like the, I don't know what it's called. It's like a sweeter flavor to it. And I used to drink it all the time in college. And now I'm like, I really don't give a fuck about Bud Light. Now, if I'm out at a bar or, you know, going out to eat and like they got a deal on Bud Light for a tall draft, I'll take it. Not a big deal. You know, but it's not bad. God damn it. I think the Hulkster did a good job with this one. Fuck, what is happening here? No. No. But we're going to enjoy the rest of it because we're real fucking Americans. Solid if you got $17 to spend on a 12 pack. I like it. Get you some of the buggers. Or Hulkamania is gonna run wild on you. Deuces, bitches.